Number 343 South, A Press, downtown Elmont, locomotive 4730.
Yep. Oh yeah, you're right.
It does look like it's CSX. I can I can tell because you can't see nothing behind.
Oh yeah, You're right. It is a
it
CSX.
It looks like it has something white on it.
Then if it's got a bunch of white cars all in a row, then it's the G-string, like William said. Wait.
I'm gonna get some good pictures.
Train's coming. The train's coming. The train is coming. There's the train. Ah, it's a GE. Screw GEs. Oh, it's an intermodal.
Thank you. are you up?
Sure, it's good this time. What the? The train is coming! The train is coming! The train is coming! Train's coming! The train is coming! The train's coming! The train is coming! The train's coming! I hear the train's coming! The train is coming! Well, there they went. I hope you enjoyed this video as well as my little Victor Aguilar acting. Thanks for watching. here comes something. Cool. Got it just as the Amtrak is leaving. Alright. Seeing the cab lights. Looks like a Mac. Definitely an SD Cinder Mac. Looks like the second engine might be a GE. I'm gonna have to make out what it is as soon as. I can zoom in. Aha, there it is.
Thank you.
spent that time out.
Yeah,
you
know, I mean, he's for saying, I'll get the work. Yeah, I'm blue.
Thank you. Sort of like having a six-year-old kid drive a tractor.
You can't.
Holy mackerel.
We've got public transportation.
Yeah.
So those packages are available on a monthly basis?
Oh,
or
no.
How often do they have
it? It's a major fundraiser. We just heard about it on a whim because we're up here all the time, but her son found it. So in order to help pay for that train, they had, I think it was last month and this month, for an outrageous sum of money. you could get 30 minute slots, and they only do like two today, two tomorrow, two Sunday, and they had to cancel because the engine was down.
Oh.
So this is a reschedule for us.
Oh.
So they probably lost a couple weeks worth, I guess.
Oh my.
So I don't know that they'll do it again, but if it's popular, maybe they will.
So this is like the adult version of the Thomas the Train.
Uh-huh. Yeah, only you see.
Yeah.
There's been a signal color change on the NS tracks. I just hope it's not going to be a dash 9 this time. Whoa, K-5-9. Yes. Oh, yes. XUP, nice. Freaking sweet. Meat. Another train's coming on the CSX side, and it's not going to get blocked by this gondola train. CSX container with the missing S. It almost looks like CNO. Norfolk Southern train on the CSX tracks. Oh, there's the Amtrak, and I totally forgot it's got a heritage unit on it.
Amtrak 77 eastbound 2, clear Hartford, County Out.
Oh, dang, it's close.
Pretty good.
Oh, good. Got them both.
I'm sure he can.